Let's discuss replacing the canister purge solenoid on this 2001 Honda Odyssey 3.5 liter. Not a lot of tools are required. We're going to first use a little needle nose pliers to get these hose clamps back off of here. Release the spring clamps and gently twist the hose slightly to loosen it up, and we can slide it off of the solenoid. Now we're going to disconnect the electrical connector, pretty straightforward, and we will remove the old solenoid, including the rubber mounting brackets. Now our new one looks almost identical to the original one. It's got the exact same form, fit, and function. It's very important to install it with the rubber grommet. So this is going to be doing a lot of clicking and making some noise as it pulsates, and so we don't want to hear that inside the vehicle. So it's important that it is rubber mounted. And so we will install it on the bracket, plug in our electrical connection, install our hoses back to the location in which they were removed. Ensure that the clamps are on properly, just to seal off the vacuum here. It's important when the job is completed to clear any trouble codes that may have been set and retest it. And now the job is complete.